because it's warming up and stretching, you have between 5 to 6 minutes. Make sure that your stretching is dynamic. If any of you know what that means by now, come on down. Dynamic stretching is it's stretching through motion, not just holding stretching.
Thank you, Keanu.
Good, that's so much better than what it, mind you, we only started on it, but that's a lot better. You're right. I feel I should just do cork instead. Alright, 1 minute before I call the first pair. Oh, not pair. Oh, yeah, no. Spotting was good. Left leg should be. Not bad. All right, Phil, what are you going to do? Did you even watch her pass? Well, then you've got no idea what you have to beat.
Yeah. I think they just had an opening of high tides or something instead of the news,
so. Once it goes down, it'll be
Thank you.
Yeah!
gets rid of the stench. But no, having a salt drink will not make it better, it'll make it worse.
Also,
okay, bride.
Four legs? No, I have one and a half legs, but thanks for warning me. Spin set. Remember what I mean by that? You know the half turn of the outfit you spin?
It's square, but it's this kind of thing.
So, when you can't move, you face this way?
Front snap.
Yep. So, you should be going half turn, cartwheel. Lady, up. You can show me that handstand while you're there. There's hands over the top. Good boy, James.
Yeah. crossover. Stretch that we just did. So we're going to step, spin, put our knees on the ground, and then throw the right on the top.
That's it.
That's it. Yep, step under, drop in, drop your legs, and then pull over forward. Nice. Cool. That's the loading up on the shoulder. You do not like a sign argument. And that's why I said there's more like a happy nose throw, where they step through the side. Don't let go when we go to the next one. You need to try to control. Sit, yeah, yeah. Big right step. Feet together. There you go. That's it. So, hey, this is equivalent to my first time. I learned how to do on the fly. So, we're going to be. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, no, sit backwards. Yeah. Take it back, stretch you out. Yep, step through, spin, drop. Yeah, yeah. But I can see why. Now that's okay as long as you're like if you're doing it like the drop slide nugget style, that's okay too. Okay? That's just not what the sidewalk does. Okay? So because we did drop slide nugget on the other side, it's fine. If you're going, I'm just gonna drop slide nugget on this. You can, it's fine. Okay? But it's not the way that sidewalk does it, okay? And the reason is because you have to train the fluency of turning, dropping, and gives you just a little bit bigger base. That's everything you did. All your ducks in a row, eh? It's really good. Whatever. No ducks in a row here, what's it? Ducks are all scattered everywhere. Running across the road, what was at the top?
You're going to be ready for the first try.